ya IBC hapo jana kama rais mteule. Na kwa sasa mashirika ya kijamii yamezungumza leo kuhusu matokeo ya marudio ya kura za rais iliyotangazwa hapo jana na IBC. Hebu tuwasikize.
It's because there is so you need that.
I am with Kenyans for Peace, with Truth and Justice, and also a part of Kura Yangu, Sauti Yangu, and a member of the group that has convened us here for this press conference, We the People. I would like to begin this press conference, before I make introductions to the people who will read the statement. Thank you. I'd like to begin just by reminding us that we were here last week on Monday ahead of the repeat elections of Thursday 26th of October as We the People, and we spoke to the nation at that time, and we counseled against proceeding with the election because in our analysis the political environment prevailing in the country, as well as the lack of preparedness and the problems besetting the Electoral Commission, did not make it possible for the country to go into a repeat election. In the event, our wise counsel was not heeded and the election proceeded, as you saw on Thursday, the 26th of October. And so here we are. So in a sense, this press conference is a follow-up to the events of last week, particularly the election, to give an analysis of what transpired and where that has left the country, and our proposals and recommendations on the way forward as Kenya tries to find its way out of the deepening political crisis that we continue to find ourselves in over the last 2 months.